The athlete will begin holding one dumbbell or kettlebell up overhead with both hands. Keeping their elbows as still as possible, they will take the dumbbell down and attempt to touch the back of their neck or the top of their back. They will extend back up just using their triceps to finish the rep.